My name is Kwame Dawes, and I'm a poet and a writer. During the last 4 months of 2007, I made 5 trips to Jamaica to learn and write about the impact of HIV/AIDS on the people of that island. What I have written are laments, but they are also anthems of hope and alarms of warning. This interactive site brings together the poems, photographs, videos, and music that were inspired by the people I met along the way.